Welcome ulit mga tol, kung kayo nasa Facebook, welcome sa aking Facebook page. At kung kayo naman ay nasa YouTube, welcome sa aking YouTube channel. At syempre, don't forget to like, comment, and share yung mga video ko dito sa Facebook para marami pa tayong maabot ng mga beginner. At kung ikaw naman ay nasa YouTube, hit mo lang ang subscribe button at pati ang notification bell para lagi kang updated sa aking mga video tutorial. Welcome ulit mga tol, bago tayo magsimula, naka-standard tuning itong gitara. Then, rarekta tayo sa verse dahil wala siyang intro. So, ang chords ng verse, A minor, F, or ganitong F na lang. Sa mga hindi pa marunong mag-bar chords ng F. Okay, bababa mo lang index finger mo sa 1st fret, 2nd string. Then, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Tapos C, G. So, A minor, F, C, G, 2 times, then F, G, or F, G. Then, strumming pattern, madali lang, isang bagsak lang ng down. Yan. Tapos, down ulit. Down, down. Ulit-ulit. Down, 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 or down, down. Then papasok na kasi sa chorus yun. So yun ang verse 1 natin, punta naman tayo sa chorus. Ang chords ng chorus, C, A minor, F, G, 2 times. Then, strumming pattern natin, down, 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 up. So yung kalabit natin, hindi yung down, 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 down. Meron tayong ano, kakalabitin na hanggang dito lang. Hindi siya buo. Merong buo, meron hanggang dito lang sa pangatlong string. Yung bale, dalawang hanggang dito lang. Down, down. Tapos yung pangatlo, kasama na lahat. Down, 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 up. So yun ang chorus 1 natin. After ng chorus 1, magkakaroon siya ng parang intro or instrumental. A minor, F, C, G. Yun, isang pasada lang yun. Then, bagsak lang ng down ang strumming pattern. Then, papasok na yung verse 2. Same chords pa rin. A minor, F, C, G, 2 times. Then, F, G. Then strumming pattern sa verse 2, yung unang ano, chords, A minor, bagsak lang yung strumming pattern nun. Then after ng A minor, yung F na, F, C, G. So balik tayo sa strumming pattern na ganito. Down, down, then pagdating sa F tsaka G, isang bagsak ng down, tapos down. Then papasok na yung chorus 2. Same chords pa rin yun. C, A minor, F, G, 2 times. Then strumming pattern, ganun pa rin ha. Down, 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 up. Then after nun, bridge. So ang chords ng bridge, A minor, F, C, G, 3 times. Then, F, or ganitong F na kung hindi pa marunong mag-bar chords. So strumming pattern ng bridge, down, down, ayan, pipigilan mo. Down, 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 ayan, isang ano lang yun ha, down, down lang yun ha. Down, down, then lipat, down, down. Then pagdating sa CG, down, 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 up, down, 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 up. Then, ulit-ulit, down, 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 up, down, 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 up. Then, down, 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 up, down, 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 up. Pagdating sa F, down, down, tapos dampilang para muted lahat. Then, balik mo ulit. Down, down, down. Then, papasok na yung chorus 3. Bagsak lang yon, same chords pa rin ha, tapos strumming pattern, down lang. Bali 2 times yun ha, na? Ganun pa rin strumming pattern, down. Then, after nun, final chorus. Ganun pa rin chord, C, A minor, F, G, 2 times, then C. And that is our lesson for today. See you ulit sa aking next video. This is Ezra again, signing out.